Steve Arterman here, the editor of the Restoration Bible. And the acronym RESTORE, R, stands for rest and reflection. Here's the verse, Matthew 11:28. Come to me, all of you who are weary and burdened, and I will give you rest. You know, it's too bad we're not back in the Garden of Eden. Not much struggle there. All you had to do was not eat the fruit and watch out for snakes. But Adam and Eve weren't able to do that. And outside of that garden, we struggle in an imperfect world. It's really difficult out here. And people need to know how to get back in relationship with God and heal and transform and restore their relationship with others. And that's where the Restoration Bible comes in. You know, this R acronym, rest and reflect. A sign of a mature Christian with character develops a reflective life where you're not just going through doing things and never stopping to evaluate what is the impact of my behavior on other people? What are the relationships that need mending? Where is God working in my life? And where are there some areas He really does need to do some work? And so I get the rest that I need. I stop long enough. In Jeremiah 6:16, it says that we do need to stop at the crossroads and choose the godly path. And when we walk in that path, we have rest and reflection for our souls. And that's what the Restoration Bible helps a person to experience, is a peace and a serenity and rest. And it all begins with reflecting and taking the time to rest and reflect on God's truth. It's all from the Restoration Bible.